Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital in Bengaluru, Bangalore. Many children are brought by their parents with some problem in passing urine. The general description of this group of symptoms is voiding dysfunction. So what are these urinary problems? Voiding dysfunction is a group of disorders which include some difficulty in passing urine, like the flow is not good, there is increased urinary frequency, there is urgency to pass urine, there is a leak of urine, either when the child gets up or even in lying down position, or when the bladder is full or even when the bladder is not so full. And these urinary symptoms could be accompanied by some bowel symptoms like constipation and occasional leakage of fecal matter. There are many causes why children will have these urinary problems. And the evaluation sometimes is easy, the diagnosis sometimes is easy, but many times the diagnosis is not so straightforward despite multiple tests. So the urologist, when he sees a child like this, depends on a thorough history taking and a physical examination to know the cause of urinary problem in a child. In addition, urine tests, ultrasound of the abdomen, and sometimes an MRI of the spinal cord, and also a test called urodynamic study, and some other tests are occasionally done to diagnose the cause for urinary problem in a child.